Hello there, guys, and welcome to Payday 2 beta. So, this is obviously the beta of Payday 2, which is coming out in a couple of days. I don't know, four or five days, I can't remember exactly. Yeah, I could click that, but I can't bother. Anyway, so, if you don't know what this is, it's a heisting game. So you heist stuff, you rob banks, yay! This is my character currently. I customized him a bit, gave him a bulletproof vest. He has a Colt M1911 with a suppressor and an AK-40. It's not an AK-47, it's an AK variant. I don't know exactly. And his mask is called the Shogun and it's pretty cool. And this is, I believe, Wolf. So you start off, this is the main menu, obviously. There's options and whatever, and this game runs quite happily at about 120. FPS, which is very nice, so just go to the safe house, which is your base, so to speak, which is quite nice. And this game really has improved on a lot of things, This game's quite improved over the original Payday game. So you press G to put on your mask, you put it on. So, in your safe room, you have this area where you can, like, do stuff, pick locks, whatever, you work your way through, pick up that, then you can just like use key card, get into here, blah blah blah. It's all just running around and stuff, doing stuff. This is where you log on to crime.net to find either multiplayer missions or single player missions. And you have your CCTV station where you can look at all the CCTV cameras, like this one in your place. Hello! Go through here, you've got your vault, so all the money you have, all the cash you have is on this table. I don't have much cash, yeah, because I spend it, but my offshore account, why the heck does it do that? Anyway, my offshore account has $807,000 and some other random amount, which is a decent amount, I think. Well, at this early stage it is. I'm not entirely sure what this room is. It's just a room. You got whiteboard, video camera, CCTV camera, and a light bulb, which is always nice. Another CCTV camera, looking at the other CCTV camera to make sure no one nicks the CCTV camera. You've got a place where you can, like, drill safes, explode safes, and drill and explode safes some more, which is nice. Then through here, this is where all your customized masks go. That's the only custom mask I have, the Shogun, which I unlocked through some sort of card thing. Got my AK variant and my... they call it an AMR-15, I think. It's like an M4, basically. It's very similar, but it's got a shorter mag, I think. I don't know. I did have a Glock, which I can't remember what they're called, but I sold it to get the M1911, which is more powerful, but it's got a smaller mag. Here, you have a firing range, and you have to press this to start it, then he, like, tells you about stuff, so you just, like, you know, shoot stuff. There we go. Switch to the AK. There we go. And this game is really loud, like the gunshots. Just listen. That is awesome. It's much better than the original, which was a bit quiet and everything sort of sounded like that, you know? A bit muffled. Anyway, let's do a mission.
God. Let's do this.
Yes. Okay, I'll do an offline mission because why not? I could heist a bank for some cash. Something for deposit. Jewelry store. Let's do the bank. Let's heist a bank for cash. Okay. Let's just load this mission. Blah blah blah. I don't need to hate plan, man. It's just nicking stuff from a bank. Okay. Right. And all the banks in this game look identical, which is. It's always the Harvest Trustee that you always rub from. So anyway, no suspicious activity like casing mode. That's before you put your mask on. So you put your mask on, and then you can do it like, oh, it's a bit closer this time. So now I'm you can't notice it's gone a bit slightly slanting. That's because I think it's supposed to be like, oh, the bag's weighing you down on one side, so you sort of lean, which is weird. Ah, there's a security guard. Let's take care. Ah, great. The police are coming. Down the ground.
Yeah, I'm just watching the clock.
Okay, now I just need. Oh, crap. Everybody get down on the ground, you know the drill. That camera was literally pointing at the clock. Get everyone down on the ground, you know the drill, probably. Okay, right. Notice how long it takes to start up thermal drill. Now, it takes a lot longer to restart it if it goes off, and I'm just gonna walk away from that because it's quite loud. Are you not aware that there is a bank heist happening? Am I gonna have to shoot you?
On the ground.
Or I'll just tie your hands.
Down on the ground. Shut up and get down.
Just tie your hands and look. Like somebody might need to have that. Get down on the ground, you idiot. Okay. So there is the police. Shoot that camera. Okay, just shoot him. Get him out of the way. Where are you? Ah, you're hiding behind the car.
Get down on the ground.
Okay, he might be dead. Dude, that's Kavanaugh. It's not any threat at all. Oh my god, I got bulletproof vests. They will protect you so much. Okay, right, you're not having my civilians, they're mine, man.
Hands up, head down.
Okay. Dude.
Get down.
God damn. Oh, shut up, bait. So remember how fast it was to actually start the drill initially and set it up? Look how long it takes to just reignite it. Why is it so time consuming? And there's a helicopter, so there is a huge amount of noise right now. Like, wow. Oh, what? Yeah, you guys, none of you leaving. Hopefully. Right, yeah, stay down. Oh no, I just shot a civilian. By accident. God damn. Yep, you're not gonna be getting up for a while. Police assault. Assault? Police assault. Police assault. This is where a huge amount of pretty well armed officers who usually have body armor come in, like these guys over there. Now, you people best not be freeing some civilians. What? I just unjammed you. Jesus Christ. Guys, mind watching my back, you know, rather than hiding behind a wall of chains. Snipers. Seriously, I'm in no danger. Get on the ground! There we go. Okay. This is taking. Okay, right. So the police assault is over, so they won't like come around for a bit. So you know there'll still be a couple of cops, but there won't be anyone near as many. And I'm out of ammo in that gun, so now I'm gonna have to use my pistol. You will not kick my drill! You will stay away from my drill. Down on the ground! Don't think you can escape. On the ground! Yeah, you with your incredibly derpy face. There is a sniper there. Who I cannot really hit, but whatever. Okay, oh my god. Those are dangerous people. Damn. What the hell am I taking down? Oh, wow. Is there some sort of poison gas in here? Please help me up. Quickly. This is horrible. Okay, patch myself up. Oh, great. Okay. Get out of the way. Lovely. Right, just put all this into a money bag. Right, just throw that down there. Need as many money bags as I can. Hold F to fill money bag, okay. How much have I got? I'll get $6,000 in instant cash. I prefer a bit more, really. So I could, if I wanted to, pick the box on the safety deposit boxes. And that'll get me a bit more. But yeah, no, not a huge amount. So currently, yeah, I'll just get $6,000 in instant cash, which isn't great, but, you know, it's not terrible either. Okay, right. Let's just move these bags a bit closer to the car, or van, or whatever it is. Now, you don't have to do this and move them closer to the car, but it is helpful, in my opinion. And this mission's taken me 12 minutes so far, which isn't brilliant. Ah, seriously? Right. I'm not going to be able to escape during a police assault. Not when I can't even sprint. Grab that. Just come on. Shoot, 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 shoot.
Eyes on the prize. Don't stop shooting.
It would appear that this pistol isn't doing any damage to those guys. There we go. Should I go for a third bag, or... I'm not sure I'll actually make it if I go for a third bag, so... Yeah, Hoxton, you just revive me, and then we'll get out of here. Because otherwise, we won't even get out of here. I won't get out of here at all. Okay. There we go. So I got 125,000. I got an extra that. Got that. Instant cash 6,000. Balance. Offshore account added another 225,000. And I got 11,000 spending cash. Brilliant. Current XP. There we go. That is good. So I didn't actually. This is a good thing. So you get the chance to win weapons, money, or a mask. Part. I got cash. I've never gotten a weapon, which is really upsetting. I've got a $12,000 cash bonus, which is okay. So now if I were to go to my inventory, this is where you can upgrade your mask or whatever. So I currently have spending money, $23,000. So I've got that cross-kill pistol, which is basically an M4. No, M4, M1911. Really, I would like a, yeah, you start off with that, two-piece suit, so, which starts off visibility down there, then you have this, which obviously goes over the top, so your visibility goes right the way up. You could go in with full, like, body armor, which may be a bit of overkill, but I'm not sure. Trip mine or doctor bag, I think I'll stick with doctor bag at the moment. Mask, I have that. Character, I have selected Wolf, who's Swedish, but, you know, he's cool. Do I have anything available for this? No. Okay. Do I have anything available for this? No. Okay, what's that called? It's just called an AK rifle, and that's an AMCAR. And I'd really like to get the car 4. Because the recoil is less, visibility is less, damage is a little bit less, but it's more than that, and, you know, as far as mobility goes, these all have the same mobility, and they're about the same accuracy, it's more accurate than that, but yeah, I'd like that. Unfortunately, I cannot get it. Mask, I've got that. So, yeah, this is really all I can show you, so thanks for watching, and... Be sure to tune in next time when there will be another video of some sort. Bye-bye, guys.